What are your thoughts on the people them go back to school, like the primary kids them? Make me know what you think, because Education Minister Favour Williams says the government is considering resuming in-person classes for primary school students and should be able to inform the public of its position soon. We are talking with the Ministry of Health to see how quickly, to see what their thinking is and how we can begin to bring our primary school students back, Williams told the Gleaner. And she continued, so we haven't made final decision on that yet, because again, we have to be guided by the Ministry of Health and Wellness. But like everyone else, we are anxious to get our children back in the face-to-face mode and safely as we can. I am sure within another week or so, we will be able to say something more definitely to our parents. Williams noted that the Education Ministry had been targeting the resumption of face-to-face teaching for primary school before the current spike of the C-19 cases, but this plan had to be put on hold in the light of this situation. We had indicated that we had to look differently at our primary versus our high schools because of the fact that our primary school students are not able to take that job versus high schools. In the meantime, she said, school facilities that have been flagged for issues are being prepared for the pending resumption of face-to-face classes and are to be inspected by the health ministry. When asked if it's the possibility that in-person classes may not resume at all for the remainder of the school year, the education minister said, it is our hope that we will have some of this year. It is our expectation and we are doing everything to be ready for that moment. Well, all the best with that. We want to see about the place around to normal, but enough people in here still said them now sending them picnic. But anyway, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, has a long and comprehensive list of countries that it advises Americans not to travel during the spread of the C-19. The list is broken into four categories between level 1 and level 4, with nations and territories in level 4 considered the highest risk location for contracting the C-19. This is frightening. Well, on October 4th, Barbados, Latvia, Croatia, Austria, Armenia, and the New Caledonia were the four added to the level 4 list. The categorization means that there are at least 500 C-19 cases per 1,000 people in the territory or country. In recent weeks, Antigua and Barbuda, Bermuda, Guyana, Norway, and Bulgaria were added to the list. Before that, popular destinations like Belize, St. Kitts, and Jamaica were also added to the level 4 list. Oh my gosh, what's this? And in the meantime, our government is accepting all these people. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. The CDC advises avoid traveling to all 96 locations listed on the level 4 list, if at all possible, especially for those who are not gotten that job. If you must travel and you never get the joke, it is recommended that follow all possible safety precautions, such as wearing a mask, washing your hands, getting sanitized, social distancing yourself, a whole 9 yards. Oh, we in a happy mood. Okay, viewers, fans, friends, my family, them, subscribers, everybody, thanks so much for watching. Please do feel absolutely free to drop us your comment and be kind to leave a feedback. Yeah, comment, like, share, and tell others about it. And also remember to hit the notification bell if you want to be updated on what's new. Talking about what's new, go and go check out Amazia the Great Collections. Me have a whole heap of merchandise, I'm going with a bag of things. Enough t-shirt designs, don't tell them precisely. Available on Teespring. Enough people are talking about it, but go and go look for yourselves. Links will be in the description below. We have tabs for females, males, babies, cups, phone cases, etc. Mr. Guango, look now. Follow us here, The Great Collection on IG, and like us on Facebook. If you haven't watched My Name is Pam before, features my sister Quality, please do go and go watch it and share it as it relates to domestic abuse against women and a woman's struggle through it to independence. Also remember to check out Amazia the Great Music on Amazon, Spotify, Tidal, Deezer, Google Play. It's everywhere.